Several months ago, I questioned Steve's choice of sponsor in a Hardware Unboxed video, and we had a discussion about this issue, and I thought it was a poor choice of sponsor. And since then, Google's actually banned binary trading companies from advertising on Google. Steve didn't really agree with my point of view at the time, and I have subsequently been banned from placing comments on the Hardware Unboxed channel. I find this a little bit petty because I actually like the actual channel, and I enjoy a lot of Steve's content, and I only had a problem with that one choice of sponsor in that one particular video. But unfortunately, Steve really can't take much criticism, and I've been barred from commenting on his site. I find it a bit petty, but Steve actually has the right to ban someone or stop them from commenting. That is his right. But I find it really, really a bit poor and a bit petty. Okay, well, that's just my opinion about choice of using a poor sponsor and really overreacting. Okay, cheers for watching, and we'll catch you next time.